Time now to check in with Kenny Crumpton, celebrating Black History Month this morning. Good morning, my friend.
Good morning,
you guys. Yeah, this is really cool. We're here at Graffiti Heart. I have some artists with us this morning. And as you mentioned, Wayne, we're celebrating Black History Month and their interpretations of what Black history means to them. But first of all, Stami, thank you for having us.
Kenny,
good to see you.
Here. Thanks for being here.
The mission of Graffiti Heart.
Graffiti Heart, we promote artists. We provide spaces for them to do public art, come in here and do some workshops. We provide scholarships for underserved kids.
Yeah.
We've been around for 10 years this year.
Congratulations
yeah,
on
thank
that.
Thank you.
Boom. Yeah. Yes, indeed.
Yeah. We've got over 55 teens that have gone through the scholarship program
so
at
cool.
CIA.
Yeah.
And we've got over 50 public murals in and around Cleveland.
That's
so we're
awesome.
Really excited to do that. It's all
yeah.
grassroots. And we love these artists because
yeah.
they really help make this happen.
Well, we'll talk about that because there's going to be some more stuff happening in
yeah.
April, your big fundraiser.
Right.
All right, Isaiah, the floor
hello,
is
hello.
Yours, my brother. Okay, talk to us about your painting.
So this piece means a lot to me because it symbolizes kind of like the trials and tribulations that someone, especially an African-American person, may go through life.
Mm-hmm.
From childhood, you know, how like the mother is super important in the family.
Yeah.
And how a lot of us, we lean on our mothers and
yes.
we count on them to nourish us, to guide us, to help us along our journey.
Mm-hmm.
And then from there, just kind of like, you know, just different elements of just past that we take in life from playing basketball
yeah.
and how we use that as an outlet and a way
right.
to elevate us and to keep us focused on our goals and the team and camaraderie that comes along with
I like
you know working together.
Okay. I see some heavy stuff that's gonna be down here, but we'll talk about that later.
Yeah, okay, I got more.
You're right. You're gonna get deep. Davon, good morning.
Hi.
All right. So you talked about generations. I do see an infant, and then
mm-hmm.
I see a beautiful lady here.
My beautiful wife.
Ah, that smile. Okay.
And so I think of the importance of like our youth and also the women that are behind us, especially like with important figures of the civil rights movement. Like there was a very important woman behind those people.
Yes.
And so I wanted to make sure that I'm giving respect and love to the women that come before us
all
as
right.
well.
I see that. Keep going. Stina, my dear.
Hey, hey.
Hey, hey. Well, it's interesting because everybody has youth in it, and this is your dashing son, isn't
yes,
it?
Yes, yes. This is Soul, my baby.
Yeah.
And so Black history is important to me because I would love him to really know his roots, know his foundation, and I think history is the foundation, which is what he's sitting on here.
Okay, those are books?
History yes,
books?
Those are books,
okay.
yes. So the finished painting will kind of show that a little bit better, but
okay.
yeah, so he's sitting on the foundation, which is our history, and
hmm.
to not give too much more.
Okay, all right,
yeah,
cool,
that's,
keep
going.
Yes, indeed. Similar. Well, Jacques Cousteau, God bless you, but we're getting deep here. Yes, indeed. All right, so we're gonna watch the progress of their paintings throughout the morning, and they just look truly amazing. How about that? There's youth involved in everyone, and they didn't even talk to each other, so it's interesting how that's part of their interpretation. All right, we're going to go back to you guys in the studio, Wayne and Christy.
All right, great, thank
very
you.
Nice, yeah.
Yes, very nice.